we just came down to the opening night just to see what it's all about and ended up signing up there and then.
It's like a big group of friends.
The atmosphere in general is fantastic, like it's really welcoming.
The girls are all really supportive.
It's just like the best girl gang.
I came with a friend and then I was just hooked. Seeing the girls who were more advanced, I was like, I want to do that.
I think it makes you more confident.
It's so empowering.
I'm really surprised how quickly the flexibility has come on.
I didn't have any confidence and that was my biggest issue. Like, since doing pole, I've got a lot more confidence.
I've got friends who always say, like, I really want to go, but I'm just nervous about the people, and it's honestly like it's nothing at all to be worried about. Everybody is so nice.
I started on my own, so I didn't know anybody that was in there, even though my best friend was, she was in a different class. So I was quite nervous, but it doesn't matter what group you go in, whether you go in on in your own or with someone else, your group that you are become your pole family.
To be in a room of so many girls, you might think that could be quite scary, but everyone's so supportive of each other. Yeah. And, you know, everyone's really wanting everybody else to do well.
We always end up holding each other up and falling on each other.
And cheering each other when somebody does really well.
When I've had a really stressful day at work, that I can just come in and I switch off because you're so busy concentrating, talking to the other girls, you don't think about work.
Yeah, you just kind of forget about everything. Like I say, you just sat at work quite excited that it's pole night sort of thing. Yeah.
They know that you can do it and they've got that faith in you. And so they kind of know what things are going to throw different people. I think it's stuff that I never saw myself doing. I'm not a sporty person, I'm not athletic. I feel like more proud and happy that I can do it. Definitely,
I believe in myself more.
We do a little warm up to a song. And then we do a few stretches, so that's usually about the first sort of 10, 15 minutes, isn't it? She gets us to do some spins all as a group together, joining in with the ones that you know, and then she'll like split you off into smaller groups, so she'll set these people off on some spins and then she'll come round and teach you some spins and tricks.
She makes sure that she spends time with like each individual or like at least a couple of you together, that sort of thing, because I guess people are different levels and stuff, but she'll make sure everyone's got that one-to-one attention, definitely, yeah.
There's loads of stuff you can do that I can't do, and then there's stuff I can do that you can't do. You've always got your strengths and your weaknesses, haven't you?
Rather than being like, oh, I'm really jealous, I wish I could do that, everyone's cheering them on.
People get excited when you reach like a move or a goal that you wanted to do. Like, people are genuinely excited for you that you've reached that, and the same, we're excited for them as well.
You have those moments, don't you, where somebody's been trying something for ages and then you can just see it out the corner, you're either finally getting it, and everybody just stops just to see that moment where you just get it, and it's good. It's good.
They're just so happy for you.
I've been in a stretch class before and had the pole class next door, and you can tell when somebody's nailed a move because all you hear is excited squealing and clapping, and it is really good.
You become such close friends with people in your class, like you're helping like hold each other up,
totally,
taking pictures of each other.
I always get comments like, I think one was like my auntie saying I can crack the nuts at Christmas and stuff like all like the funny comments like that.
Nick is a brilliant instructor. She makes everyone feel really valued and welcome and relaxed.
Nick herself and Liz, they were Miss Pole Dance UK champions. They're something else watching them dance. They've done 5 competitions, I think, that we've like all travelled to, and we go around the country, been to Glasgow, been to Newcastle, been down to Crawley. That was where the final was, but they've won every single competition.
You just gotta have that leap of faith.
It's not as scary as you think, and you don't have to be a certain body type or have a certain strength, like, or flexibility. People always say like, oh, you must be really flexible because you do pole. Not at all. Everybody starts at different levels, and it doesn't matter where you're at before you start, because you'll get to where you want to be.
It's just completely turned my life around and given me so much more confidence just from meeting the people I've met in class.
If you come to one class, like, you'll keep coming.
Yeah.